Don't even try to deny it. I know you have like 5 or 6 mason jars in your cabinet because you've been saving them and you think you're going to use them for something. And you probably have some bananas that are about to go bad because you bought them when you were feeling healthy. Here's what you're going to do. You're going to make mason jar banana bread. Recipes up on tasty.co.